could have almost been pushed to the back. Murphy, Curno, clever by McLean. Murphy lobs it over the top. Look out. Hit very hard was Joseph by Ziebell. And try as he might, Joseph can't get up. Just muscle memory from Joseph. He was trying to get up, he was twitching, but nothing much was helping him get up.
So when you launch off the ground like that, it's always dangerous. Jack Ziebell's actually got a history of it. I remember an incident with Nick Riewoldt here.
Well, I think he's got a present as well.
Pretty basic. It's a high bump. It's a bump with...